It happened on a Monday. It was my baby's birthday. I wanted to surprise him. He'd